Today we are doing an unboxing for Danny Chu's show, Culture Japan's mascot, Mirai Tsunaga. And good thing I didn't screw up her last name like I did my very first review of a figure. It is Mirai Tsunaga's Figma figure, that is. And that was a really terrible video, so don't bother searching up. Just don't do it. And let's talk about the box real quick. It is very orange, just like what you'd expect from Culture Japan and Danny Chu's, well, I guess it just matches her colors because she wears a lot of orange. But that's pretty much all I have to say about this. Oh, and it also comes with, I think they're called Moekana cards. Basically teach you how to look at some of those Japanese vocabulary and all that crap. Alright, so let's get this box open. Alright, so before I get into detail of what's in the box, I want to let you guys know, because I've missed this in some, one of my figures before. Just in case you don't know, if you want to look for the decal of the, I think that's what they're called, the decals and the stickers and stuff, that is literally behind this thingy that's inside the box. So you have to take it out for you to get this stuff. So yeah, now let's get back to the figure. So here we are with Mirai's and all her glory. She's very, very freaking adorable. I mean, she has these little faces that are even more adorable, which I'm probably going to use instead of the current one. And she has her car, which is huge. And then we have, of course, two arm pieces, one holding the Japan flag and that little robot dude, and another one, her holding a card, which doesn't have any pictures on it. You have to put that on yourself. So I'll be right back, because this is going to be a pain in the ass to do, doing the decal, because I had a hard time doing it with my Racing Miku Petite Nendroids. So yeah, oh, and what do you know, look at this. As I stated on my Gumi unboxing, I think this is what's happening. Good Smile's just giving out free freaking stands. Hopefully I get a nice one and not like a repeat, so let's check it out. This time I got the wooden flooring, which I'm very happy with. This is what I wanted for a long time. Now I have it and I am very happy. So let's get this figure opened up. That new figure smell is so good. Alright, that's enough of me being weird, and I just decapitated her. So here we have it, Mirai-chan being as cute as ever, and once again, if you want to take out the wrapper, you gotta take her apart, so there we go. And what's cool about this one, and different from the other Nendoroids, that her hair right here, her, what is that called, her braids, I think? Her braids are actually have joints, so you can move them around, so that's really cool. And I just broke it off, but I'll fix that in a bit. So now what the real problem is, this car. Well, it's not really a problem, because this car is absolutely awesome. It's not some cheap plastic or anything. This is awesome. So now the actual problem is just putting on those stickers. And last time it took me like half an hour. Well, that was not fun at all. As you can see, I already messed up here, and I don't even know if I did it right. But if it works like normal decal, you'd be able to pull this part off like Culture Japan. I'd peel it off and Culture Japan would stay there, but this outline of the sticker would not. And if I did that with this, it would just rip in half, which is stupid, and you don't want that. And I've already done that for the Moekana Mirai, so I'm missing one, so I have one on this side. And the other side is the regular Mirai. So yeah, if you guys know how to actually do this, let me know, because I am tired of doing this crap, because I did it for the Miku Petite Nendoroids, and this was hard as hell too, because this is smaller, but for some reason I had more trouble with Mirai's car. But other than that, I definitely recommend this figure. This figure is super adorable, and speaking of which, I mentioned this earlier about the little sticker, but I put it on the card and it looks pretty cool. It comes with a second one just in case you like mess it up or rip it. And as for the Moekana cards, I assumed there was three because there's a picture of them and I can't read Japanese, so I don't know what that actually says. But it actually comes with a whole pack of them. So here you go. This is really cool. I'll show you guys with the close up. But it comes with two sets, which is really badass. And on the back, it even has like the information of the character and stuff, so that's really cool. Other than that, yeah, I recommend this figure, and I will end it with close-ups. See you guys later.
した二人の顔が赤く近づくよ。